What you are seeing right now is a visual representation of the United States trade deficit. There are literally thousands and thousands and thousands of containers